resigned from a post on the university's regulator raises questions about Theresa May's judgment. The journalist, the champion of free schools, apologised for comments he'd made about women, gay and disabled people. North and South Korea have issued a joint statement saying they're agreed to hold military talks with the aim of easing border tensions. After the first talks between Pyongyang and Seoul in more than 2 years, North Korea has also agreed to send a large delegation to next month's Winter Olympics in the South. Around 13,000 tourists are stranded at one of Switzerland's most popular ski resorts after heavy snowfall left several towns and villages cut off. All ski runs in Zermatt.